twice and it didn't work. Switching back to food. If I take swallow, I think he's using it back. Oh my god, screw you. I'm just gonna kill you. Pissing me off. I didn't die that time. I remember the first time I ever did this quest, I fucking died. Like, 3 times. Okay, what's this new trophy give me, huh? 5% bonus XP. Why not? Same thing as all the others. Boom. Better steel sword. That's what I'm talking about. Way better still.
About the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.
And if I remember from the patches correctly, you now get at least some XP for the quests you like completely over level that are grayed out. You get like, well, but it's only like 5 to 10. It's better than nothing, you know. So
even if it's a main quest.
Yeah. Because I mean, what's the point? I mean, why should you get full XP for a quest that you just basically walk through? Let's check out our contracts. Swamp Thing, it's a little bit over our level, but... see what else we have here. The truth is in the stars. Sounds good. Super far spot. Don't worry, we have a fast travel point around here somewhere. way over here. We'll go through here and then we'll get there. I'm giving you a chance now that you've been patched, okay? And now the PC wants to be an asshole. Monster mess. Something's going.
Surface here, dig their way out.
Oh, drop that in there. Go. Loot. Go. Another monster nest. That Necro Warrior does so much.
Surface here, dig their way out.
Let's see if I have enough to make a green mutagen. Nope. I need one more lesser green mutagen. What about decoctions? Can I make anything? I just want to see if I can make anything at all. Nope. Just start picking up more herbs and ingredients. Ooh, a bandit camp. Thank you. son. Oh, how you like that? Just look it up there. Yeah. I died. Yeah, now there's a couple of you up here though. Just wait till I get up there. See much in buried loot. Damn, we're about to level up again. Oh, so I was gonna fall there. Oh, I was about to fall there. What's going on over there? You fucking with a roach? Any of this is good. Nope. Yes. Nope. Hopefully some little bio-load weapons.
Run, Roach.
Run, Roach, run! This is gonna hit a pump.
Like what?
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that. And you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare